intensity is at an all-time high here as these two settle things in a no-holds-barred match.
No move is illegal. No object is off-limits. This is going to be brutal, and I, for one, cannot wait.
With a suplex. That was impressive.
Oh, she got out of it. Look at her gut.
No way. No way.
This is not going to be pretty.
Cool driver. How do you come back from that?
With no countouts, there's nothing keeping her inside the ring.
It takes a truly twisted mind to pick the shovel. My respect for her just went up a notch. Quick return.
Guys, guys.
Someone help her.
Call Byron. Where are you going?
I'm out of here.
Look at her gut. No way. No way. This is not.
She take advantage.
Oh, that's the opponent
with that shovel. Absolutely savage. Every successive move is
rapid fire. Looks like she has other plans here.
I think she was just looking to soften her up a little there.
Top rope. And she doesn't connect.
She's experiencing.
There is Vertigo.
Superstar's opponent has no idea where they're at. Boom!
Corner to corner.
Coast to coast. Big time drop kick.
Good job, almighty. That could end it all right here. And proving a bit slippery for her now.
She steers quickly that way. And we just saw some serious offense.
And the damage is just going to keep on coming if you can't find the defense for this.
It is clear the mission now is to destroy and incapacitate.
This is getting scary now. No one can survive this much. Able to get the advantage here.
After one combo.
Leave the night light on for her, because this is over.
She's rummaging around under the ring here.
Chance that Tobin will be set up for a lovely spread? Never mind, that never happens. Someone is likely going through it. You have the sense that fatigue is starting to become a factor at this point.
Make no illusions of it. This is coming down to a battle of attrition.
Of these attacks.
Taking it outside the ring now.
And that one misses the mark.
And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver.
This fight is going down right in front of our faces.
More up close and personal than I'd like to be. What a raucous crowd here tonight.
This has to be stopped. The cumulative damage is going to have long-term effects.
this point. And that opponent is feeling. Goes under the ropes to get back inside. Springboard. Springboard elbow. Waistlock applied into a gator roll. Front face lock. Nice transition. Look at this power. Garbage suplex. The pay window beckons. She's taking this outside. This one cannot be lost by countout. She's in the ring now. Boom. A leg drop. That's a few times now she's taken a hit up in that region. Up like Betsy Ross. She looks hell-bent on finishing things right now. After a little combo. Couldn't have done it better myself.
Uh-oh.
She returns the favor there.
Look at her stumble back up. Probably seeing double vision.
She's counting sheep. The suspense this crowd is feeling is palpable.
They are from the boots to their opponents. Uh-oh, looking to take it.
She's finished. Senton connects.
Shucking the steps right into them.
Some things. An atomic drop and oh, that was nasty.
My God.
Waist lock applied into a gator roll. Front face lock. Nice transition. Look at this power. Garbage suplex.
That kind of move makes a statement. She saw that one coming.
And they failed to hit the mark. She's got her in her sights. A rapid fire.
Off-the-goal combo.
This one has to be over. Looking for the pump handle. Oh, they slam. She's got all her gears running.
She has become relentless at this point.
Taking this one back to the ring now. Suicide! Oh, the high risk doesn't pay off!
Oh, bashing the grounded opponent with that shovel. Absolutely savage. Any one of these attacks could cause irreparable damage, but I don't think you can come back from this many.
This doesn't even look like trying to win a match anymore. This looks like trying to end someone's career. And you never want to count a competitor out, but there seems to be no signs of defense right now.
Defensive elbow to the gut ends that.
In complete control of their opponent, having a little bit of fun.
It's outrageous.
This well.
And that opponent is feeling.
I don't know what they're looking for here.
It's a funky stick. We're looking to try out our skills as an enforcer, I see.
Able to sidestep it. Boom!
One wicked attack after another.
Great awareness as he proves to be too quick.
Head scissor.
It's deafening in here, Michael.
Getting carried. Unsure what they're thinking.
Oh, nasty shot to the throat.
And her resolve's looking unsteady here. And you know now she must rethink her strategy. Side of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Call your shot over the left field wall. Somebody's thinking about swinging for the fences.
She's got a chill on her arm, but they'll be able to watch what's to come.
Oh! Evading offense.
Go behind the plan. Taken down and then.
Right to the face.
Can she shut the door on this one? Up across the shoulders, round and round and round we go. UFO!
The close of this match is just ahead.
Truly fighting to the last breath. Uh-oh. Up and...
That was awesome.
That's a match-winning move, guys.
In complete control of their opponent, having a little bit of fun.
It's outrageous.
This well.
And that opponent is feeling.
Oh, what a shot. Really swinging wildly.
Attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplied.
Being put into a perilous position here after each of these vicious attacks.
And things are just going from bad to worse.
This is just getting uncomfortable at this point. This is getting more and more alarming with each uninterrupted attack.
And things are just going from bad to worse.
On the scoreboard. It has been a dominant start.
gut-wrench suplex.
Go behind the pin, taken down, and then...
If that's not it, I don't know what is. Uh-oh. We're gonna see it.
Stomp.
She's bringing the pressure on now.
Yeah, she is handling her business here.
Takes down their opponent.
A nasty heel kick right to the face.
And that is all she wrote. And she slides her back to the mat.
Left arm trap wiggles free. Nicely done.
Ouch. Caught her. Ducking underneath. This is a unique move.
Vertebra breaker.
Stomp to the gut. Oh, dear. This is disrespectful. Boy, this is just gross.
Come on now.
In your face.
Stop it.
Looks like they're looking for a clover leaf. Oh, into a backbreaker. Painful.
And it looks like she wants to take this match outside.
She gets herself out of a precarious position.
Oh, no, I hate when they do this.
Look out!
Suicide spear!
That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risks with minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon.
Here comes a throwback. She's getting back up.
But she might be down again soon.
Uh-oh. Up and... face first.
That was awesome. Each one keeps getting more devastating.
Ooh, a direct headshot. Just sickening. This is terrifying. This is superhuman power. We are seeing... And that opponent is feeling. And that lands hard with her on the receiving end.
It is scratching and clawing time if she wants to stay in this.
Look at this, up to the top rope. This is gonna be nasty. Way above the ring.
Avalanche, white noise.
She's taking things to ringside. Back into the ring.
Head scissors.
Round and round we go. Scissors. And she's still finding the energy to remain on the attack.
If you're her, you've got to be looking to deliver the knockout soon.
Seemingly created to be the next big thing in WWE, a natural athlete in the truest sense. She has set her bar quite high early into her career.
I think that's a good thing, Cole. You don't become one of the greatest by setting...
Wait a second. Setting her up for... No, this is... She can't do this. No way.
Byron, very few people have done this. Are you kidding me?
There is way too much distance to cover here.
Yes, coast to coast connects.
You really can't overstate the impact here. Taking a hit with that much momentum behind it.
This competitor grabbing and holding it. Oh, it's on. Delivering a clothesline, but look at this. Holding on for more. And you can only imagine that the trio is in control.
Springboard misses the target. Big hip toss into the cartwheel.
And a knee strike. What a combination.
Section. She heads out of the ring, but she needs to pay attention to the ref's count.
Nice neck breaker.
And she's being held in check here.
Yeah, her defensive instincts are all that's keeping her alive.
And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
She's getting herself in the zone, but she should.
That'll teach her to waste precious time in the ring. Each revolution was more impressive than the last.
Kicks directly to the chest. You have to imagine the disdain it takes to repeatedly stop someone like that.
Momentum now on her side.
Yeah, she is absolutely showing no remorse.
Being able to pull that off, no one is going to question if you skip going to the gym today.
The power of a deadlift into a military press.
Wow.
Walking around the ring.
This is unreal strength.
I do not see this match going on much longer with too many more moves like that from them.
You have got to be in elite physical condition to pull off something.
From the top.
Unreal.
Off into the pin. Two. And that's all she wrote. Strong showing in this women's division victory.
As always, Cole, you're more polite than I am, so I'll just say what we're all thinking. This was as one-sided as it gets.